It was a food fight last night.
It was a food fight.
That's what it was. And unfortunately, you know, we were supposed to hear about how magnificent Donald Trump was as an economist because this was a debate that was supposed to happen. That didn't happen. As a matter of fact, this was the quietest that Donald Trump has made out of the three so far. You know, you ended up having the Mexican going after the Mexican with Jeb Bush going after Marco Rubio only for the fact that
where are you? What happened? What? Come out. Hello. What happened?